Hello.
Hello.
How are you doing today?
I'm happy, yay!
Very good. Would you like to introduce yourself?
Actually, yes.
Okay, are you going to tell me what your name is?
My name is Kushu.
Alright, how old are you?
I'm 11 years old.
That's right, and where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam, yay!
Okay, so can you tell me, who do you live with?
I live with my family and my grandparents.
Very well. What is the name of the street that you live in?
Street? Long Han.
Okay. Now let's talk about school.
School?
Yeah. Do you like school?
No.
Okay. So tell me, what's your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is science.
Why do you like science?
Because I good is at science.
Oh, right. How about math?
I think it's hard.
Okay. Tell me about history.
History is in the middle. Sometimes it's hard or sometimes it's easy.
How about English?
English is in the middle too.
Okay. So can you tell me, do you wear a school uniform every day?
Oh, yeah, I'm wearing it.
Okay, so what time do you finish school?
I will finish school at 3:45.
Great, and what do you eat after school?
After school, I need to wait for dinner.
Okay, so can you please tell me something about your homework that you have to do?
I only need to do some math work, like a sheet of paper, or sometimes doing my book.
Yeah.
Yes.
So do you normally get a lot of homework?
No.
Do you like doing homework?
No, I hate homework because I like to play.
Okay, very well. Now, let's talk about your home. So tell me, how many bedrooms are there in your house?
I need to count. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Mm-hmm.
Only 4.
Only 4. So from the 4 rooms, where is your room at?
At 3rd floor.
It is in the 3rd floor.
Yeah. At 3rd floor, we have 2 rooms.
Do you share your room with somebody else?
Yes, with my sister.
Okay, it's very good.
My little small sister.
You've got a small sister?
Yeah.
How old is she?
She's 9, and I have one smaller, is only 3 years old.
So you have 2 younger sisters?
Yes.
How do you feel to be a big brother?
I only like the one that's 3 years old because 9 years old. My sister is very annoying.
She's your sister 8 hours, so you need to love her. I mean, sisters can be annoying. I mean, siblings can be annoying. Maybe you are annoying too.
No.
But 8 hours, she likes you because you are her brother, right? So tell me, who does the cooking in your home?
It's my grandma.
Alright. Do you normally play video games in your home?
No, because my dad said that if you get up early and go to do exercise with him, he will let me to play, but I am lazy.
So you don't get a chance to play video games?
Yes, only in the weekend. So,
okay.
Because in the weekend I will do exercise in the afternoon.
How does it feel after the exercise?
I'm tired.
Do you like doing it often?
If I can, because I want to do it.
Okay, so now let's talk about hobbies. Do you have a hobby?
No, I just like to do science.
You just like experiments, science experiments or something? Okay, how about, you know, playing sports or playing musical instruments or...
I like to play football.
How often do you play football? at them and tell me which hobby do you prefer? What's that?
It's playing football.
So why do you prefer playing football?
Because I love playing and I like to play. It's fun.
Okay. And which one do you think is, which one do you like the least?
Oh my God,
is you. Is you like it the least?
No.
You like it a little?
No. This playing instrument. I hate not playing instrument because it's hard.
But the last time, you, do you remember that you made a drum, the djembe drum?
Oh, yeah.
But that was, it seems like it was very fun.
Because what I was, but I don't like to buy anything like instrument.
Okay.
Oh, but no, I have to read a book at least.
Really? Yeah. Why? I don't know.
Because it's way more.
Okay. Maybe you can try some comic.
Yeah, comic is fun.
Okay, so another thing would be, can you tell me which sports do you think are fun to watch?
Fun?
To watch.
To watch? Mm-hmm. Yeah, actually, football.
Really? Just football?
Mm, football or basketball.
But which one are fun to play?
To play most basketball and football.
So which one do you think is fun, watching or playing?
Playing!
Okay, so that's going to be the end of your video test. How did you feel about it?
Hard.
That was super easy, come on. Okay, can you say goodbye to
the camera? Goodbye!
That was super